Okay, in my experiment here, I have very cold water. There's still a piece of ice floating in it. And I have very hot water. And I want to see which temperature the food coloring will disperse more quickly in.